Miss Fry, it's about a new Ripper letter. I hope it's nothing but a hoax, but we cannot afford to ignore it.
Ripper's capturing all attention. Maybe some good will come of it. The East End needs to change.
I wrote that letter, but it was blatantly motivated. Citizens are starting to demand reforms in this city. The people of Whitechapel need help. Better living conditions.